Chances are you either love them or hate them. We're talking about anchovies. And OodleBoxTV.com's Rick Minderman is here with an anchovy app that he says you will love, regardless of where you think you are in them. Why are they so polarizing?
Well, if I say anchovy, what do you say? What do people think when you say anchovy? Pizza. Well,
Some of us.
They think pizza.
True.
And these are artisanal anchovies. They come from Consorcio, which is a production from 1951 in Cantabria, Spain. Anchovies are very healthful, high in omega-3 fatty acids, and they're extremely misunderstood.
Give them a chance.
Okay. What I'm doing here is showing you a way to do a very simple appetizer that's delicious. An anchovy is a very powerful flavor, so what you need to do is offset it. You don't need to think of it, yes, there are some people that pull them right out of the tin and eat them. There's a practice of cellaring anchovies. They will actually mature and soften in their flavor over time.
But so you will find, because it's such a powerful taste, you kind of want to mellow it out.
Exactly.
So with this recipe, what you've done is you've sliced a baguette, and you're going to kind of mellow it out a little bit
with something as simple as butter. As simple as butter. What I've simply done is you take the anchovies out of the tin, you lay them down. What you're going to do is you're going to pat them of the oil that they have. You want to do oil-packed anchovies.
So just like with a paper towel?
Just like with a paper towel. You actually can set them down. And then you take a good medium fruity to an intense fruity olive oil, and you just put a nice thin layer over the anchovies. You're going to let these marinate for at least 2 hours, better overnight. And then I've simply chopped fresh garlic and parsley. And what you're going to do is you're just going to gently sprinkle the fresh garlic and parsley over. You're going to cover it, and you're going to put that in the refrigerator for, as I said, a couple hours overnight. These were done overnight. The combination of the parsley, the garlic, and the fresh olive oil will flavor it a little bit, and then you're just basically going to put that out, and all you need to do is put one down. If you want to put two down, you can, but that's really all you need. It's just a simple one-sided fillet. There are two fillets, obviously, to a fish. And you're going to set them down just like that.
It's a pretty simple appetizer to do. Tell us the funny story about where these ones come from, because the family that is behind this particular brand, and this is kind of the, Cadillac.
This is a Cadillac. Cordy Brothers is the exclusive importer into the United States of these anchovies, sardines, and tunas.
What's this family's main claim to fame, or older claim?
The Piaggio family invented the Vespa scooter, and they actually have the Piaggio airplane, they have an aerronautical division, so they're a very elite family. They're very passionate about what they do.
Vespas and anchovies.
And, you know, anchovies are very versatile. I did this last night. We all know truffle butter these days. This is anchovy butter. All you do is you puree down a little tin of anchovies to about a pound of butter, and you whip it with a mixer. You can do it in a food processor.
All right, Rick, you heard it here first. This could be the next big thing in terms of food. You and your anchovies have a great time. I'm still
breakfast.
Not entirely sure. Yeah, I know. They're good for you. You'll find that recipe at kcra.com/morningnews. See you later.